Right, this is the update number 2. Already made some paint. Got 2-pack. Was it 2-pack of top coat, really? The enamel. And you got the new star spray gun. Never used it. But could be a star. And all this is all rubbed out. Let's put some drip check along there. Put some paper there for his knees. And got the light so we can see. Some drip check along the edge here. Around the fuel filler, mask it all up, keep all the paint out of there. So we've mixed up a lot of paint, so we don't have too much left over. Put some bars in here, bumper bars are hanging up, ready to go. Alright, so let's get painting.